EZdrummer 3's Bandmate is great for adding drums to metal riffs where you want the kick drum to follow the transients of the riff. Just turn up the kick drum amount to add hits where EZdrummer detects transients. For the best results, use a DI recording like this one because they have very clear transients. Finally, drag it to the song track and play it back with the rest of your tracks.